A Windelboa pensé que lo iba a conocer desde el comienzo del proyecto, pero nunca lo vi hasta pasado 8 meses, en los cuales la productora, que era una chica china y traductora para Win, me explicó que Win iba a venir con unos periodistas de BBC, que yo debía fingir que Win había estado en el proyecto desde el comienzo.
Yo creo que deberías explicarle cómo se va el monito. Yo creo que no. Do you want me? Do you want me to ask Chetto to give you some tips?
I want to finish one thing. The very important is when I was in Cuba, my friend Gerardo was saying that Fidel did one big compromise towards liberalization. He lets to have families. Families were allowed to have one pick. That was his, and that's very fascinating because he understood that a pick is something about saving. It's about saving money. It's about getting a yield. It's like having a capital thing. It's where you put your money in, like a piggy bank. So I was very fascinated about regarding the life pick as a piggy bank, as a. Which is true, that was originally what the pick was about. The concept is to reflect on the status of the art object and how it is regarded in our society. And just empirically, I see that a big part of the art piece is about making a yield, or monetarily, or symbolically. Maybe some people don't regard themselves as investors, but they're still looking for a profit, a symbolic profit. The idea of Art Farm is also not to produce art, but to harvest art. For me, it's the beginning of making art pieces who are developed in a very biological way.